What is up, everybody? Hopefully, guys have a great time. And once again, everybody, do not forget to hit the like on the video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and definitely hit that bell notification. Now, once again, guys, in this video right here, I'm going to show you how to unlock this skin right here. We're talking about his emote. And by the way, you could get any emote by following this method. But at the same time, I want to show you everything, okay? Once again, he does have a lot of stuff. As you can see, I did basically got the back bling. Now, if you guys want to know how I got it, make sure to follow the step. But at the same time, let me just show you what this skin comes, man. This skin look really, really awesome. Okay, guys. I'll be honest. This skin look amazing. Then we also have the emo, which is pretty cool. I actually enjoy the emo. I think the emo is pretty awesome. And then we got the pickaxe. Oh, I love the pickaxe. And by the way, you also will get the wrap. And then you will get the, you know, the loading screen, which is pretty awesome. Okay. Now, at the same time, guys, you know, if you also want any other skin in the item shop, make sure to follow the step. Okay. Because you could basically get any other skin, okay? Now, I do want to let you guys know that there is going to be some free skin right now as we speak, all right? So, I want to point that out real quick. So, keep watching the video. So, the first thing I want to point out that you could get for free is the Lego. Make sure that you log in to your Lego account, to your Fortnite account. Make sure you add it up so you can get that skin for free. Let's move on. This is going to take less than 1 minute, guys. So let me show you that real quick. Let me show you free skin that you could get right now as we speak. Okay. The other one that you could get for free is this one. You could get the bundle. It's in the item shop. It should be free. You should get it. And also complete the Lego challenge. Okay. What is another skin that you could get for free? Real quick, like instantly. Oh yeah, well, they actually took it out, but you could get some free emo. That's the PlayStation Celebration Pack, but it had nothing to do with skins, okay? But anyway, if anything, let me just show you real quick, okay? Like I said, this is gonna take less than a minute, okay? Real quick. All right, and this is the emo that you get. So please subscribe. Okay. Anyway, let's get started. Okay, let's follow the step because we're trying to get the skin. But at the same time, let me just show you the step, okay? So, what you guys gonna do is come over here. You guys gonna type in http://, type in free_skin_emo_pickaxe, okay? So you could choose any pickaxe you guys want, okay? Or any emo or any skin. Put underscore and type in own, like you guys own it. Press -009001221109077990100. Press done, send it to your account. Once you guys send it to your account, you guys are gonna come back over here and take this out. So right now we're gonna start with the skin. You could choose any skin you guys want, like Deadpool Wolverine or any skin that you see here. We're gonna start with the skin first, okay? So I want this skin right here. Press the pause menu, go to report a bug, go to where it says shop, lock, and lobby, and go to where it says item or V-Bucks I bought on appearing. Click on continue and accept. Okay, click on close. Then the next you're going to do is choose any emo. So you see any emo, whichever emo that you guys want. You got to do it one time. I'm going to choose this brand new emo, this one. Well, I don't know if it's new or old, but whichever one, just choose any emo. Press the pause menu. go to report a bug, go to a say shop locker lobby, and go to a say item or V-Bucks I bought aren't appearing. Click on continue and accept. Okay, so we're gonna choose a pickaxe. So you could choose any pickaxe that you guys see, including the God of War pickaxe. By the way, they got a lot of pickaxes. They just added it right now. Kind of surprised. I actually own this one because I did the method. And I own this one. I actually wanted that one. So I got it. But anyway, I do want this other pickaxe, which is going to be this one right here. Press the pause menu. Go to report. Report a bug. But please do not send it. Just click on it. Shop locker lobby. Go to its item of V-Bucks I bought on appearing. Click on continue. That's it. You don't have to send it. You do not have to send it. Back out, back out, back out, back out, back out. Go to where it said Battle Royale. Start the game. Once we do start the game, guys, we're going to wait until we do start it up. So please be patient, okay? Please be patient. All right. Now, once we do start up the game, I'm going to tell you exactly what you guys got to do next. So please follow the step, guys. It might take a little bit long, by the way. But anyway, once we do start up the game, we should spawn in the game. It might take a little bit long because it's kind of like scanning the code or whatever that you guys enter. So it might take a little bit long. So just be patient, okay? Anyway, we're going to wait until we do spawn by the battle bus, okay? Pretty simple, okay, guys? So please be patient, guys. No rushing. Please be patient, okay? We're going to wait until we do spawn by the battle bus, okay? Now, once we do spawn by the battle bus, I want you guys to press down on the D-pad to thank the bus driver. Okay? It's pretty simple, guys. Make sure you guys do that. All right. That's exactly what we're going to do. There you go. Press down D-pad to thank the bus driver. There you go. And then at this moment, you can now wait for 2 weeks for you to receive the pickaxe, the emo, and the skin. Okay? That's all you guys have to do. Now, once we, the maximum will be 2 weeks for you to receive it. If you haven't received it, you're going to have to wait for 2 months. But at the same time, it's because that's a lot of people doing it. Just be patient, guys, okay? Anyway, that's pretty much it. Thank you so much for watching my video, and I'll see you next time. Peace.